From a distance, the Grimebuster doesn't really look that impressive. Perhaps it appears slightly bulkier than other road cleaners, but when the men from Ealing Council began listing its attributes, I began to look at it in a different light. For a start, it costs £52,000. It has two big engines, one to drive, the other to suck. It even has two steering wheels, but more of them later.
And it's certainly the largest in this country.
What can it do?
It can carry a maximum of 10 tons. It can also, as far as Ealing is concerned, work all night without having to discharge its load.
Other less heavy cleaners have to unload after a couple of hours of sucking and sweeping. This beast can stay on the loose till dawn. It's got dual steering, not so its drivers can have a wrestling match, but so that it can get to grips with left or right-hand curbs. Mind you, it has its weaknesses. We noticed that driver Pete Randall had to descend from his cab to pick up two pieces of cardboard.
Well, I was a bit surprised to see that he couldn't pick up a bit of cardboard earlier.
Well, it was rather large crushed packing case, and it would have blocked up the mechanism. He does have a wonder hose on the back, which a lot of people think is an elephant's trunk, and he could get out of his cab and pick it up with that if he wished.
If you want to see the Grimebuster and its elephant's trunk, you'll have to be on the Western Avenue every night after midnight. Simon Neave, Thames News.